poverty tour starting early this summer. We got on a bus and went to 11 states, 18 cities to try to put a face on poverty in this country. And so your mission and your method is consistent with our mission and our method of trying to raise higher on the American agenda the plight of the poor in this country. Something is wrong on the so-called greatest nation in the, on the earth when almost 50 million people are now living in poverty. Increasingly, more women and more children. I don't even think you knew that. You already know that. In this regard, I'm preaching to the choir. You already know the stats, and that's why you're out here. But I think in America, and my role in the media, on television and radio every day, is to try to humanize these numbers, to try to put a face on what this struggle, this fight is all about. So we got on the bus this summer in 11 states and 18 cities to try to highlight this side of the poor. As I said earlier, to raise higher on the American agenda their issues. There's nothing worse, nothing more dangerous you can do to a human being than to make him or her feel invisible. And in this country, too many poor people are being rendered invisible. They're treated as disposable. They don't matter. They don't count. And our leaders in Washington are not serious enough about coming up with a plan to eradicate poverty in this country. And so we got on this bus to try to spend some time with poor people of all races, of all colors, of all creeds, of all persuasions, to get a sense of what the new poor in this country look like. And you know what we found out? On top of the perennially poor in this country, we discovered that the new poor in America are the former middle class. The new poor are the former middle class. And so we are in Los Angeles now to wrap up this policy tour, which leads us to two things I want to yield to Dr. West. Number one, on Sunday, I know you're here and I want you to stay here doing the work that you're doing, but while you're here, we're going to be convening a mass crowd, about 1,800 people on Sunday at 5 o'clock at the Wilshire Boulevard Temple, 3663 Wilshire. We'll be at the Wilshire Boulevard Temple on Sunday with a town hall meeting, the mass town hall meeting of this tour that we went on, talking about poverty in America. So if you're going to be out here doing your courageous work, we'll be at the temple on Sunday at 5 talking about poverty in America. And then on Monday night, which I'm really excited about, kind of unprecedented in television these days, but on Monday night, starting Monday, October 10th, all the way through next Friday, October 14th, for 5 nights on my PBS show, my regular late-night PBS show, starting Monday night for the entire week, conversations every night about poverty. These conversations will feature the footage that Dr. West and I recorded on our poverty tour this summer, and every night we'll be talking to poverty experts, starting on Monday night, as we should, with my abiding friend, Dr. Cornel West, who I want to introduce now. Dr. West, to my mind, is the nation's leading public intellectual. And I